Hockey legend Balbir Singh Senior has claimed that the Sports Authority of India has misplaced his priceless memorabilia, including his Olympic blazer, medals and rare pictures that he had donated to them in the year 1985. The three-time Olympic gold medalist is being approached by International Olympic Committee and the International Hockey Museum for the blazers and other memorabilia to be kept in their museums.
One of India's greatest athletes, three-time Olympic gold medalist Balbir Singh Senior, is livid with the Sports Authority of India. Balbir is claiming that SAI has misplaced his priceless possession, which the hockey legend had donated in 1985.
As far as I remember, it was my blazer of 1956 when I captained the Indian team to win the gold medal. And in addition, there was number of pictures from different countries, from New Zealand, from Singapore, wherever I went with the Indian team. All these things, they were donated.
Balbir said that the International Olympic Association had asked for his memorabilia to be displayed at the London Olympic Exhibition. But when the hockey wizard inquired with SAI, he found out that it has been misplaced.
In 2012, Nanaji was actually honored by the Olympic Museum. They chose 16 people, 16 representatives from amongst the last 100 years of Olympic history, all participants in the last 100 years. And what they wanted to do was, they wanted his Olympic blazer.
Balbir holds the record for scoring most number of goals in an Olympic final. The hockey wizard is now being approached by the International Hockey Museum for his memorabilia to be kept with the belongings of other hockey greats. And the triple Olympic champion is upset with the callous behaviour of SAI officials.
Now we have received a request from the International Hockey Museum. That they say that they want to showcase the same 1956 blazer if they can trace out the whereabouts as a symbol of Indian pride and Indian victories in that era.
The hockey great and his family has urged the Prime Minister to look into the matter.
Yes, my mother does plan to write to the Prime Minister and ask him to please intervene in this one.
He is the greatest hockey player India has produced after Major Dhyan Chand. And when the world wants to honour Balbir, has surely been let down by the officials of his own country. Sports Bureau, Times Now.